Hello everyone. Today I am going to explain a topic called UPS. In this video, we are going to study what is UPS, what are the parts used in UPS, and how does this UPS work. We'll see one by one. First, let us consider directly, we'll go to what is UPS. So UPS is nothing but uninterruptible power supply. It is electrical apparatus which provides the power supply when AC power fails. That we call it as UPS. So now this UPS contains different parts here. Mainly it contains three parts. One is transfer switch, second one rectifier, third one inverter. Relay is nothing but it is switch. And rectifier is nothing but the device which converts AC to DC power. We also called as battery charger. Inverter, the circuit which converts DC power to AC power. That we call it as inverter. In this UPS, there are mainly three different types. Offline UPS, online UPS, as well as line interactive UPS. Now I will explain general block diagram of UPS. So this is the diagram which I have shown here. This is said to be UPS, which is connected to battery, and that input is connected to AC source. Output of UPS connected to ohm, that is different appliances purpose. So now this UPS contains these blocks. One is said to be rectifier. Other one is said to be inverter and battery. So mainly it contains three parts. One is said to be relay. We also called as switch. Second one is said to be rectifier. And third one is said to be inverter. As we know, relay is nothing but switch. So this we call it as relay. Relay is nothing but the switch which operates both mechanically as well as electrically. That we call it a switch. And it also contains rectifier, the device which converts AC power to DC power. This is said to be inverter, which converts DC to AC. Now, the small working I will explain here. When AC source is given, when there is a AC power, in that case, the current flows through this line. It is directly go to output. The same current goes through rectifier circuit, which charges the battery. That I have shown in green color. Is it clear? Okay. This is said to be charging time. When power supply is gone, in that case, that relay disconnected from AC source, which will be connected to the inverter part. Then inverter converts DC power to AC power. Then DC battery that starts discharging. Then current flows through this direction, which will be given to the load. This is the working of uninterruptible power supply.